water for millions at risk. It goes on.
That's pretty much it. Scott Benson, political editor at townhall.com. Tim Foley, the managing editor of New York Week, told us on SiriusXM Radio and City Economist Charles.
All right, all the garage door manufacturers said they didn't have one for this application. They said my roll-up door couldn't get a garage door opener on it unless I put one of these $1,500 jobs up there. I said no. I want the $118 one. And spent about 30 minutes fabbing up a little bracket. As you can see, my welding skills need practice. But it works.
And no one's going to be cheering louder than some of those union bosses with whom he met.
And it works pretty good. Voila.